come and see the treasures. I've had a lot of time to think about this speech and what I wanted to say to you and how to put it into words. I have a paragraph written, but it's not everything that you need. I get overwhelmed with feelings instead of, like, there's no words that pop in, it's just feelings. You've been my best friend since I was born. I've been everywhere with you, you've taken me everywhere that you know. If I'm not allowed, you're not going. And, you know, there wasn't a place that I didn't go that you were there. From the Dan Marino trip to the shitty business trip to Pittsburgh, I remember every single thing that we did, and it has meant so much. The thing I think about the most with you is you're always on an even keel. There's nothing that gets you too happy or nothing that gets you too sad. Everything is very smooth, and I've learned a lot from that, and I like that. I like being in that point because you never get too upset and you never get too happy. You know, it's very simple. And I appreciate that, and I think that's something that I've taken on. And this is as emotional as I've ever been, and you taught me so much, from the golf, the hockey, the drinking, everything you taught me. It meant the world to me. It's something that I'm going to carry on for the rest of my life. Stopping by people's events, meeting up with somebody I haven't seen in 20 years. Things that used to make us so upset because we wanted to do our own thing. We wanted to do our own thing, and we had to meet up with somebody from college. That really taught me how to keep in contact with people. That's why we have such a big network of friends. That's why I have such an amazing group of friends. Because I really picked up on that. I really saw that we were willing to go the extra effort to see these people. Go to a buddy's friend's lacrosse game. You don't even know lacrosse. And you go and you enjoy it because it's your friend. And I've learned how to do that for you. I'm excited to do that for the rest of my life. Because that speaks volumes. So, Dad, you're my biggest role model. You're my best friend. I love you.